Good punches here from Modest Lepugny, and Armstrong needs to get on his bike. And, well, he was thrown to the floor, but he was certainly hurt, and his legs have gone. Oh, goodness me. Taking account. He's not going to beat it. Or is he? All over. Goodness me. And I don't think Mike Armstrong knows where he is. Oh, what a terrible shame. So, a ninth round knockout win for Modest Lepugny.